There was panic in Central City today after a gun battle erupted onto busy streets. One police officer was killed and